of the white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear the sleigh bells in the snow. I said,